we have a Hulk.
Welcome back, everyone. It is Amelia. I hope you are fine. If you did not like the video, give me some ideas related to my video. The leader can create an army of Hulks in Captain America 4Y, shared by Reddit user SmugEye85. The leader's access to Bruce Banner's gamma irradiated blood could grant him the ability to create new Hulks in the MCU's Phase 5. The theory notes that, since the blood that the leader has access to has been synthesized and isn't the original, these new Hulks may only have their abilities temporarily. However, it's perhaps more likely that this won't be taken into account at all, particularly since the leader himself was exposed to some of this blood, and his transformation is presumably permanent. Even so, Stern's own transformation into the leader could hint at some interesting storylines unfolding. The gamma radiation transformed both Bruce Banner and Emil Blonsky into hulking monsters, but exposure to Banner's blood has been shown to have different effects on different individuals. Jennifer Walters became She-Hulk after being exposed to her cousin's blood, but She-Hulk is far less aggressive, dissociative, and looks much more human than the Hulk or the Abomination. Stern's transformation into the leader seemed to focus primarily on his mental capacity, so it seems as though, should the leader use Banner's blood to create new villains, these foes could have a range of impressive abilities that may not resemble those of Bruce Banner at all. As well as potentially creating an army of Hulk-like villains in Captain America, Brave New World, the leader could also use Bruce Banner's contaminated blood to mark the MCU debut of another highly anticipated Marvel Comics character. Since being introduced in The Incredible Hulk, many have been wondering when, or if, General Ross would become the Red Hulk, following his Marvel Comics storyline. Although this progression hasn't been confirmed, there are suspicions that Ross could make this transformation in Captain America, Brave New World, and the leader's access to Banner's blood provides the perfect explanation for this change, as he could create the ultimate weapon to battle Captain America and the Hulk. Give me some ideas related to my video in comments on below if you like this video, and subs for more upcoming videos.